Hey, good morning. So, right now, I understand that there's a lot of people in life, they want to take it to the next level. They want to hit their goals. They want to achieve big things. And the longer we pursue some things, the more we start to notice that we get into repeating habits. Day in and day out, we kind of naturally start doing the same thing over and over. And in order for us to grow, we've got to see the box that we're in currently, whether that be our daily routine or the box that's around our mindset. And we need to step out of that and get into a new frame of mind, new daily habits, because insanity is doing the same thing over and over and expecting the same results. And you know that. It's instinctual, it's common sense. But sometimes we just need to be reminded that, hey, this is life. I can do things differently. I'm gonna go ahead and change it up. I'm gonna improve myself in this area or that area. And one thing that the gym and fitness and eating right does really well is it takes you from the point at what you're at now and it progresses you. And it's like, if you're not seeing results in your work or in your relationships or whatever, maybe you're feeling a little bit defeated, maybe you're feeling a little bit of a lack of motivation.